And it's Rashford.
Decent looking ball.
Gets the better of his man.